Flair's triple trash can, folks. Here it is.